A lot of people say, is this your batch? Say, no, I live here. You know, for us, we were starting a new family, a couple of young boys, so we had to think about how we wanted to bring them up. You know, the kids can go their own way, but I think it's a good start to get them out and be able to run around, get to know their environment, and get a sense of place as well. I always had been involved or knew about Puhoi. It's had a little bit of interest to me. It's so close to the city, but can also feel quite remote at the same time. So that was an attraction. And then Puhoi is an historic township. It's got a sense of community as well. So that's hard to find. It's a nice thing. But I was aware of this particular property. I used to do a bit of hunting and mucking around with the boys, and came across actually this site, but never in my wildest dreams thought that they'd turn it into a buildable sort of platform. And it was always just a little clearing in the bush. Had a little shed on it, like a corrugated iron shed, farm shed. And in the design, we've sort of paid homage to that little shed as well. Throw it a bit of corrugated iron around. In the end, we decided to go up rather than out to get a bit more room, but there's quite strong verticality on the site. You've got tall trees, surrounded by tall trees, there's kneecows. So the site has a vertical element that we've expressed and carefully sort of tried to work in with the angle of the hill, sort of pitched the roof to reflect that as well. The thing here is that contrast between the bandsawn sort of timber work set against the flush plaster, white, crisp sort of finishes. So that's, you know, it's that contrast that's we've tried to achieve. But you know, again, trying to build economically, it's about getting bang for buck. So the window joinery, the doors, the bifold stackers are a great way to just maximise openings in a kind of cost-efficient way. I think it is possible to design something that's custom, you know, for you and your lifestyle for a reasonable price. And you know, as a firm, that's what we're interested in doing. And it's also about much more than the house itself. You know, it's the site and how it connects to the site. And most of all, it's about people, you know, and how people, the moments they have in a place and the experiences that they have. So we've been here a couple of years now and, you know, we're loving it. You know, I asked the kids, hey, you know, do you want to move? Do you want to move back to town? And they're like, no way, no way. And I thought that was interesting because, you know, it can be hard to get kids outside sometimes. You know how it is. But there's just something about being in this environment and in this place that they love and we love too.